Hey, everyone, it's time for Ultimate Boundary. Alright, this week we'll be playing Koumajou Densetsu Stranger's Requiem. Probably kind of similar to the game I played last week, ain't it? Well, I mean, it doesn't count because I think the VOD for last week is gone. So, there's no proof of that actually being a thing, so this week is now last week. But yeah, last week I had some issues with the game. Kept crashing at a specific point. I actually ended up fixing it like a couple hours after the last show ended. By fixing it, I mean I just found a new copy on the internet. Oh, there's something wrong with the copy I was using. So I had to play through the whole game just to make sure it didn't crash anywhere again. Also, wait, why is the audio very... Wait, hold on, sorry. Let me reopen that again. Where is my audio thing? It is sharply quiet. Okay. Intro so good. All right. Actually, is the okay. The audio for that was like really quiet. Yeah, dude, it's great. Just mwah. So good. Anyway, everything is What have the voice at last time? I don't remember. I have to reopen the other set of files I have, but I'm not sure if I still have this computer. But anyway, yeah, okay. Maybe I'll buff that up a bit. Turn this down a bit. Okay. Alright. Let's start the video game now. for the first time, for the second time. Second first time. Oops. No, it's ruined. Shit. I skipped the dialogue.
どこへ行ったのかしら。どこへ行ったのかしらね。ご機嫌よ、さくや。役も、ゆかり。何か楽しいことがあったみたいじゃない。あなたのお嬢様の思いつきで。思いつきでというのは否定しませんけどね。私も参加したかったのだけど。どうせいつものように寝ていたんでしょう。否定はしないわ。 それで、お寝坊さんがここに何の用かしら。そうね。その素敵な吸血鬼さんに挨拶に来たのだけど。どうやらご不在のようだったので、代わりに私が留守を預からせてもらったの。しらじらしい。お嬢様たちがいらっしゃらないのも、あなたが関係しているとでも言っているみたいね。あら、そう聞こえる？
平静を装っているけど内心はといったところかしら。貴様、たぎらないたぎらない。綺麗なお顔が台無しよ。口で言ってもわからないようね。それはこっちのセリフ。少し頭を冷やしたら。頭の悪い人 気づかないようだから教えてあげるわ。何？春がまだ来ないとでも言えばいいかしら。春が面白いと思わない？ま、ヒントはここまでにしておきましょう。待ちなさい。誰かに盗まれた春。誰が何の目的で何？ それじゃあ、春が来ないと。確かに春なのにこの気を。お嬢様がいないことと、それが何か関係がある。お嬢様。Okay,
all right. Look at the way the last time you launched. Coming in to what does reuse my stuff that I said last week? I actually don't remember what I said last week. Oh. But again, you know, I might end up like accidentally repeating it. But yeah, here we go. We're playing as Sakuya. Plays similar to, you know, Alucard, I guess. You know, sword animations are basically like 1-to-1. Got backdash. I know it's a backdash flip too. Yeah. Well, move to float. Though the floating is a lot more nerfed from, you know, the first game. The thing that's a kind of a sideways kind of thing. Even though it is limited, it is a lot slower. So it's a lot easier to like dodge stuff. Because, before. Actually, wait. Was there something in here? No, maybe it's gonna be something else. Yep, yeah, there's the light. I this time I'll make sure to get all the lives. Actually, I'm still not sure where the life is in stage 5, though. maybe I'll find it. Maybe find it this time around. You know, actually actively looking for it. Hey, how's the audio? I think it should be fine. That's pretty level. Yeah. Pretty level with everything, so. Also, I haven't picked, like, knife at all. Also, why am I attacking? Whatever. Okay, buy him. Oh, it's fine? Cool. Oh, shit. It just appeared. I wonder who that is. Scarlet Devil Castle. Same one from the first game. Okay, they're talking now. Especially them actually like moving. it's Mei Lei. Who's that? Oh, Alice. Okay, cool. Cool. Say, you're not spoiling this time. I've learned. Alright, first boss. Ow. I'm being done again. Yeah, when it comes to the first time playing this game on hard mode, like, Owls is, like, really hard for me. Spider moveset being pretty basic.
あなたをこんな姿にしたのは誰？いや、その、ちょっと前まで、コウマ君の庭で、ちょっと昼寝を。いや、ちょっとした仮眠を。どっちも同じです。すみません。それで？昼寝をしていたら、何者かに急に。ということは、 誰もが容疑者になりうるということも。ええ、私、あれあるもん。アリバイ。そう、アリバイ。だってさっきまで昨夜が降臨堂で買い物してたの見たもの。それを知っているということは、メリーを襲うのは物理的に不可能と。うん。
私はただこの方角に不吉なものを感じたから。
なるほど、わかったわ。
ああ、ようやくわかってくれた。昨夜レミリアのことになるとすぐこうなるんだもんね。
何か。
いえ、なんでもないです。
ほら、メイリン、城に入るわよ。
Alright, and Meng joined that party. Cool. Wait, cool pose. That's okay. It's okay. That's like a, 5? Like a 5 for like an effort? Okay, now stage 2. I was getting hit by that zombie. Because they didn't die immediately when I ran into them. That's a really good track, too. More repeating commentary. that this is a remix from one of the songs in the first game. In fact, most of this game's soundtrack is remixes from the first game. Wasn't most of them, but like a good chunk of them. Stage 1's theme is like a remix of Sakuya's theme from the first game, and Alice's boss fight theme is also a remix from the first game. I mean the backdash. Yeah. See how I backdash so unnecessarily? And I probably look cool doing it.
If you space it just correctly, you can like actually hit this. There we go. Thumb swinging. Oh, no. Try. You can also backdash through him too. He doesn't turn around either, so. But then again, he has a hitbox right behind him. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Yeah, I should probably end up using melee. Yeah. It works kind of like the axe weapon. But it's pretty fancy because she can actually hit twice. If you time it just right. Yeah, the little ascent and the descent have like... it's pretty nice. It's surprising how much level design actually changes from like normal to hard mode actually. Because when I was doing like a test playthrough on normal, there's actually like platforms here. Even though they all do like flip. Oh ouch, dude. Oh yeah, I let extra life here. There's actually like, I think there's like a healing item like early in the level, but I forgot about it. Not the level, but that room. Oh, oops, I am fucked up. Yeah,
I done goofed. I'm surprised I lived for that long, but... I think I just skip the enemies here. Oh yeah, I forgot about that there. Better just to like damage boost that room, or you can use time stop. But then again, time stop doesn't stop the hands from grabbing you.
Stops, yep.
Pretty funny. I started watching part 6 like yesterday. Also talk to a cat. Oops, there. I thought I mentioned that, you know, Tamsa doesn't work on bosses. Yeah. I think I should probably mention that. Don't want any weird questions. I really love this theme too. Oh, ow. Before like my favorite part of the song. We're just showing it right now. It's Symphony of the Toho. Oh, not really. It's more designed like, you know, like the classic Castlevania. Rather than like actual like Metroidvania kinda style. Probably in terms of like aesthetic, but not really no gameplay. I mean, it is very it is like, you know, pretty old. How old is it now? Way over 20 years now, so. I mean, classic in terms of age. Speaking of age, this game's like 10 years old. Way over 10. Okay, alright, we beat the boss. Oh, wait, no, cool pose. Hey, there we go, yeah. That's sick. That's like a 10 or a 9.5. Right now for stage 3. Good start to stage 3. Oh yeah, the blue skeletons are basically the red skeletons. Now, let's see if we can do this room, like, perfect. Probably not. Oh! Too early, I was too early. No! I pressed it too early! I done goofed! Okay. That's like, it's still really, really hard to do. Oops. Okay, alright, I'll stop. I'll play normally now. Okay. Oh, okay, I probably could have made it. Okay, see a slime. Shit, it's a good friend guy then, yo. A homie. How dare they put two guys in so close together? But Harbin loves Gaiden. And you will too. So we're using subs, honestly. I've played too long with subless. Because I used to play this game a lot, yeah. I used to play this game like no subs. Which is surprisingly like, you know, not too crazy difficult. In some places, it's pretty challenging, but overall, it's not too bad. I think of, like, maybe, like... A couple boss fights that are probably, like, really hard. Life right here. Okay, yeah. Man, don't get used to water. This is like the only place where water is. Yo, it's your boy Gaiden. Oh, did I one shot him? Shit. I think I hit him like once and then kind of. Also, like, there's something. I think there's food under here. Is there food under here? Yeah, there is. Okay, cool. Also, don't fuck with the turtles. I've heard that stuff before. Yeah, she said the line. Yo, thanks, yo. To say it constantly through the boat ride. Gonna be a long boat ride. Show you where we're going, yeah. Or what we're on. Damn, man, that was a very short boat ride.
あなたは西洋人。妙なところで会うわね。なるほど。サンズの川に片足を突っ込んだあなたにお似合いの場所ね。
Also, really love this background too. I also like Yomu's design too. I said it many times before during the last week, but I'll say it again. I love this boss fight. So cool. No, of course, I'm not going to spend too long in the fight. I just really love like figuring out on my first time playing it through. Right, that's alright. It's a solid pose. I'll give you about a 7. Scarlet Devil is going. I use that joke last week, but you know. I should stop mentioning last week because the month of last week doesn't exist. No one can prove last week existed. He's in the air too.
Ghosts.
Oh, ow. Didn't mean to do that. Ow. Fucking up, Captain. I think that's the sad thing about mailing here. She doesn't really, she can't really go through, can't really go through walls. Pretty unfortunate downside. Oh yeah, he's extra life. Right on the bookcase. Clever. I think that goes to like infinite spawns, actually. Huh? So handy. Oh, oops! Ooh, jeez, I almost got hit there. Ooh, oh god, my dodging is so good. But not anymore. But was very good. All the kids at school would be impressed. Hi, Marissa. She kind of floats on in. Got a cool cape touch. Oh, belts. Looking at her, her broom and her hat. This was a, it was kind of a wall for me when I first started playing hard. Most of zero damage is pretty high. Can I reach her there? No. I just got the Master Spark there. Also, I don't know, I think I'm a little too close. I suppose not too threatening. But then again, you know, this is basically a one-hit kill on hard mode. Pretty easy to dodge too. Yep.
よろしいかしら。洗いざらい。悪い。私何も知らないんだ。は？いやさ、前のコウマジョみたいな異変を感じてここに来た。あなたのことだから、くだらない嘘を言っているわけではないよね。まあな。胸を張るところでもないですよ。
一緒に来いって？悪いけど私はパス。悪いとして？え、she's already in the first game。ここで本を見ていくことにするよ。読みたいのがわんさかあるしね。読みたいもの。昨夜。うん。なんだよお前ら。なんだその目は。異変を感じて。
その混乱に乗じて本を盗みに来た。借りるだけ借りるだけだって。誰か来る。And also Alice is here too。やっと追いついた。なんだ誰かと思えばアリスじゃないか。なんだとは何よ。そのマリサが後ろに入っていくのが見えたから追いかけてきたのよ。
とにかく追いつくのすっごく大変だったんだから。なるほど、本物のバカが出ました。せっかく心配してきたのに言い方はひどいわ。とにかく私は行かないからな。お先に失礼するぜ。あ、ちょっと待ちなさいよ。振られたわね。え、切ない。
Right, yeah. Okay, now we get Patchouli and Alice here. Same time. Huzzah, makes me wanna. Oh! Ah, I missed. That's like. That's very basic. That's like a one. Alright, we'll use the new character. What I got. They are pretty good. Well, except for Alice. Alice is, like, very situational. I guess I could use energy, yeah. I guess a big problem with Alice here is, like, her thing doesn't really have, like, a hitbox at all. Also, big toss. Yeah! Fuck, I fucked it up. I do it again, sorry. Yeah, I gotta do it right, yeah. I guess it kinda works, but you know. Because, yeah! What the f- Dude, what the shit? Why isn't- Actually, I wonder if we just use time stop here. The. Oh, you forgot he does the thing there. Also, yep, no, get big toss. Yeah! Okay. Actually, my voice kind of. I did. Make it, I did so often. So, voice kind of cracked there. Supposed to be a sudden spur of the moment kind of thing. He's just pretty easy to set up too, so I have no excuses. Also, this is Patchouli. Actually, pretty damn good for like for enemies that like shoot projectiles, like Gaiden's. Speaking of, hello Gaiben. Good old friend who wasn't in stage 4 at all. Hope to see a lot of you. Yeah, see, like, as it's coming out, there's no box for it. I think it kinda lame.
But it's like specific, those specific scenarios where it's actually amazing. Oh, like in the room coming up. Not this room, but the next room. Oh yeah, I might use time stop. No, I don't use it very often. Also, yep, this room right here. Yep. Really fucks up the dogs here. It's nice. I remember. Also, these bone snakes are flying around being bone snakes. Ow. Yeah, it's a great drag. Oh, ow. Those combos. His stun's very small, so it's pretty easy to get combo with him, pretty hard. There's this big guy here on hard mode for some reason. He just kind of walked by. Oh yeah, and like several bone snakes. And Gaiden! Yeah, the bone snakes are actually like. What's it called? They're like fairies on normal mode. Also, there's food there. Also, I forgot to check for the extra life somewhere. I don't remember where it is on this stage. Stop for this room. It's pretty wild. Let's punch it through here. Yeah, there you go. It's not a big toss, just like a toss. Oh, jeez. Oh, wait, yeah. I kind of like how they play the subsection song here. Hakuren. Sakuya dattara mou sukoshi hayaku kuru ka to omotta kedo. Masaka anata ga kono odoroita?
かつてお嬢様の野望を阻んだあなたが、なぜ話すことは何もないわ。私が言えるのは一つ。早々にここから立ち去りなさい。何ですって？聞こえなかった？ここから立ち去れ。今すぐによ。 立ち去る意志はなしと仕方ないわ侵入者は排除するのみ後悔するといいわ
Alright Also another really great boss fight Look out This fight on like a normal was very awkward because she doesn't do as many attacks. Also, oh, I'm dumb. You could probably use Alice here too because she stays on the ground pretty often. Ow. Also really cool like remix of the stage 3 game of the first game. Also, ow. Kinda fucked up the dodges there. Oh, ow. Also, this is a bad start. Pretty bad at dodging this so far. Oh, ow. Getting extra spicy with my dodges here. Don't have very. Oh, I could probably use like Patchouli a bit when I'm kind of dodging around some of this stuff. As much out of it. Nope. I'm stupid. What? Okay, hold on. I'm sorry. Oops, I made a lot of. Also, that didn't hit me. But the hook Pokemon is kind of weird. Attack. Oh, wow, she jumped over each one, dang. I'm having a lot of trouble in this fight. Fuck, isn't being pretty impatient. Oops, oh, I forgot to let this stay in the air a little longer. Okay, you can hear this song more. Oh, ow. Oh yeah, no. Okay, I have none. So, okay. Alright. Oh, ow. Nope. Oh, ow. Alright, stupid. That's a surprisingly cheap, actually. Too early there. Probably go through a couple waves. Oops, I fucked this up. Whatever. It's fine. I didn't get hit though. Yep. No damage. Alright, Rainbow joins our party. Cool. Alright. Oh, shit. That was alright. Alright. Oh yeah, let's use a... Truly, I'll use a rainbow air. Yeah, sounds good. This is obviously a remix of from the Final Fantasy game. Actually, a little bit heavier than much heavier than the one in this game. Surprising, because most of the remixes in the game has been pretty chill. Ow. Yo, shit, yo, it's a good boy, Gaibin. Also, I forgot, Gaibin's immune to stop, time stop. Well, not really immune to it, but he gets slowed down. Also, I should probably actually, let me just retry. Let me get more lives for this. Because I'm probably my game over. boss is kind of hard. Well, actually, I'm using sub-weapons. Actually, it's not too bad. But still, hard. This is actually a wall for me while I was doing, like, no subs. I was literally, like, playing the game no subs. Oh yeah, and Reimu's the boomerang. What's that? Ow. I'm gonna go now. Ha ha. I don't get the joke, but I'm laughing. Oh, she's a little... Okay, no. It's very cool. That's nice. God, it's probably one of the hardest rooms in the level. Okay, alright, just fall off. No problem, bro. Oh, is there anything out there? Okay, no. Yeah, they hurt a lot. Also, oops, I'm dumb. Actually, I should probably use a thing here, yeah. Well, even though this tunnel's dead, it doesn't have a lot of life. Oh yeah, these guys too. I don't know if they're immune to time stop. Well, I could try. Oh, they actually are. What the hell? Oh yeah, he's extra life, by the way. You know, I missed that last week there. I made up for it. Oh god, I almost... Oh, shit. Let go of the thing there. Oops, what the hell? I didn't mean to fucking do that. Great. Backdash right into him. I didn't see that there. I hit right in there, dude. Pretty easy to combo.
Stop.
Oh, you even spawn the swords? Man, let's run up. Yeah, last week the game froze there for some reason. And I... It's Ran. God, that's a lot of belts.
まったく、いちいち聞くのも飽きたわ。道を開けて。まあまあ、ゆかり様たちが事をなすまであと少し。彼女の目的は、ヒントは、この戦いが苛烈を増すほど、それは育つということ。それ?
やはり話すつもりはない。そしてそれまで時間を稼ぐつもりですか。分かっているじゃない。果たしてあなたが足止めになるかしら。百聞は一見にしかずってね。Runs pretty tough. Very much a fight you really gotta be aggressive in. Cause like, yeah. She could easily like zone you out. Also, oh, she also summoned Chen. Also, depending on her movement, this attack can be impossible. Possible to dodge. Also, I'm not bound by no sub, so. Also, yeah. You also have to really like time it too. You also just run out of a thing here. Yeah, this is what I mean by being zoned out. Also, I'm not a fan of the attempt here. Yeah, she could just run into you like that, yeah. Okay. Oh, that was a bad... Oh yeah, I think it's better to use a... There we go. Use this. You kind of can rush it because she doesn't do a lot of damage. Most of her damage is just based on her, move. Yeah, there we go. It's based on our last move there.
So, 通してもらうわよ.
Mate, mada owatte nai.
This bunny, yeah. Oh yeah. How's high flying?
Imoto-sama.
Mm. Yeah, you can actually get away with it on like normal. Hard mode, you can't. boss fights either do too much damage to damage. Too much damage to faceplant, or they have a specific pattern where it's, you can't really do anything with it. No, bad flan. Down. Didn't make it look crazy in this game. In the first game, she looked like a zombie.
何が起こし集まってくる。こうして強大な力が集まってくる。さて、あなたとの戦い、私一つ大きく、私の役目もたった今お前役目、あなたのお嬢様もお喜びでしょう。お嬢様が、それは直接聞けばいいことでは。
待て。お嬢様。とにかく、レミリアを見つけないことにはね。つまんない。ねえねえレイム、遊ぼうよ。妹様、私と遊ぶのもいいけど、一緒についてくれば、もっと面白いわよ。本当？見えない。いや。面白い。で、進めばいい。
Yeah, and now flying is during the party. Crazy. Ah, that's just gonna like, do that then. Alright, Yeah, okay, that's a nice pose. Ah, like we're ready to face the next stage. I give it like a good 8. Okay. I think we use time stop, and we're actually gonna bring Alice here. Alice isn't too good in this stage, but she's weirdly good in the boss fight, and it's pretty funny. And I'll bring Flynn because Flynn's new. This is a fun little trick I found out. I was like first playing the game. I forgot, the Valkyries are tough. And Gaiben. And that's Flynn. Just a big old screen nuke. I guess Alice can be pretty good here too. I didn't see those. Oh yeah, I forgot, yeah. Yeah, here we gotta time it. Time your button there. Yeah, depending on where you... See, as somebody has so much range, like actually, like, it's not even like a screen nuke, like a screen... Like twice the screen nuke. Oh, they turn around, dang. I think you might be able to get hit it twice. Maybe, I'm not sure. Yeah, you can, there we go, yeah. I'm so smart. Ugh. Yeah, Valkyrie Fur isn't rough. Well, not that bad if you know how to, you know, fight him. Also, a good friend Gaiben, always blocking the way. Also, I should really stop using so much in here. Also, oh yeah, my lives are low too. I'll be thinking we're okay. I don't like the first few. Because, I want to have enough to actually, you know. Ow. Oh, God.
These guys are still annoying though. Oh yeah, can you go up here? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this is the, this guy here. Shit. I think I've got the room to actually kill him. Time it, yeah. Yo, it's Gaiman. Facing away from you. One back three. Thought I could time it with that one, with that fairy voice there. He was prompted to. Oh shit, there's two of them here. Whoa, whoa. Hard mode, man. At the same time. Almost the end. There's power? No, don't want the power. You'll probably regret it. I don't recommend Dark Arts. Yeah, I was a vampire for a while. Like a good 2 weeks. Also, here's an extra light. Way up here. Very secretive. For some reason. That's the boss fight.
西行綾香氏を取り囲むように出現した今回のコウマショー。 となると。 やはりあなたの仕業ですか? 西行寺ゆゆ子。
満開まであと少し。 あなたたちも 花が開く様をご覧になっていったら?
あいにくですが、
Also, I like this design for Yuko too.
あらそう、残念。ではせめて 桜にお水をあげてくださいな。 真っ赤な、真っ赤な 綺麗な水を。
Sinister.
来るわよ。
I saw it. Anyway, Yuko is probably like the hardest boss fight in the game. At least for me. There's also just a lot of things you gotta like pay mind of, like especially that red fairy there. Also, this is what I mean by yeah, she stays pretty low to the ground. Low to the ground during a lot of her buttons. Also, yeah, don't touch the red butterfly. Red butterfly is a one hit kill. Also, oh, ow. Oh, ow. Yep, there we go. Very funny.
Soro soro kashira.
Also, we like the song too.
Kono chi to toki. Soshite, amata no shuryou ga saigyou ayakashi o okiku suru.
It's only the boss fight that it really works on. I mean, normally what everyone does is just use flan. Flan works just as well. I just like using Alice because it's funny. It also looks expensive. I mean,
he's a vampire.
Kind of a better pose actually with a climb there. Alright. Seems okay. Yeah, I give it like a good. Maybe a good 7. Alright, time stop's pretty useless in this because. It's just the boss fight. Also, wait, and here's extra life. Let's go up here too with some. There's Remy with the. Sitting in the throne, one wine glass. It's pretty good. Also, oh yeah, let's attack. I'll probably give this to Oh shit, I fucked up. Ow. Oh. Probably could have done that better. Whew, that was close. Doesn't get hit there. Yeah, she dashes like 3 times on like hard mode. In normal mode, she kind of just dashes once, but it's like God, hardly goes anywhere. Whew, God. I usually like to do that dodge that way because also, oop, dumb. I'm pretty sure, like, actually, yeah, hitting by the lasers, just do, like, a lot of heavy damage. But getting hit by the spear itself is, like, I think it's, like, either one shot or close to one shot. Oh! There we go, I got hit. I just enjoy that button, too. Because, yeah, not only does it, like, suck your blood, she also just tosses you. I was like, how did I dodge that? Oh, that, I get hit by that, really? Okay. Well, it's a good thing we're experiencing more of the fight here. Because, yeah, I can really. I too was a vampire. It was a sick dodge move. Forced my maid to fight me. No. I didn't have a maid, unfortunately. Oh. Oh, really?
<笑>欲もよかれ貴様。たぎってるわね。でもまだまだよ。許さない。お前は絶対に許さない。いいわ。今度は私が相手になってあげる。
Okay. I find you, Curry. Curry isn't too bad. He doesn't have a lot of health. First thing about her is probably the lasers. You gotta keep mind of. Okay, even though she summons Ran and Chen, you can kinda hit them out. Don't have to be a threat. Well, depending on how she dodges. Oop, this is awkward. There we go. Could have done a little better.
まだだ。降りてこい。 ここからはまたあなたのお嬢様が相手してください。お嬢様。お嬢様。そろそろ生と死の境界が交わる頃、西行綾香氏に集まった闘気がレミリアに集まるの。
生きながらに死を操る力か。お嬢様おやめください。お嬢様。なんて素敵な力なの。ついに完成したわ。 あなたたちにこれが止められて。
お姉様、素敵。殺したいくらい。
レニーもフランも楽しそうだし、しばらく放っておいたら。
そんなこと言わないでください。早くどうにかしないと。
昨夜仕方ない。どういうことですか。
かかってきなさい。昨夜わ
かりました。お嬢様、踊りましょう。この命尽きるまで。
I'll get you got little red eyes there. Here we are, time for the final bossOops. Oh, yeah. It's a pretty rough fight. Oh, should have ran over there, actually. The best strategy is to get rid of the hands. The hands do cause like a lot of issue. I mean, he also could use flying too. Oh, ow. Shit. Yeah, right, huh?Final boss being hard. Also, I kind of fucked up, whatever. Ow. Both hands are gone, so that should be much easier to deal with. Well, it took a while though, because I don't have any sub-weapon though. It's just about the good old times.Because he does spend a lot of time in the air. Also, oops, I'm done. Ooh, that's close. Playing with, Oh, that was awkward.
のお嬢様なら私が叶うはずがありません。余計な力などお嬢様はお嬢様のままであるのが一番です。
昨夜
さあ館に帰りましょう。
That's a GG.
で、結局何が目的だったのかしら。
まあまあ、 満開とはいかないけど、こんなに綺麗な桜が拝めて、しかも美味しいお酒まで飲めるんだから、それでいいじゃない。
そうですよ。何が不満だって言うんですか。
良くないわよ。どれだけ
迷惑してるの。 Good ending shot here.
とか言いながら結構楽しんでたじゃない、上司さん。
まあ、そう
ね。 I think all the characters are here.
で、なぜこのような異変を起こしたかを。
God's mailing just kind of tiny, very small in the background there.
せっかくの料理がまずくなるの。
ですが、
さくや。
お嬢様はそうおっしゃるので。
それにしても、運動の後の一杯は最高に染みるわね。外に生えていた巨大植物のサケもなかなか肉厚で美味しいわ。お酒にもよく合うし、さすがサクヤね。
ありがとうございます、お嬢様。
レミリアもこうして無事だったんだし、万事解決ってね。今日もお酒が美味しいぜ。
あなたは書庫で本を持ち出しただけじゃない。
そんなこともあったかな。
あなたまたそんなことしてたの？抜け目ないわね。
本当に
私は知識の探求に貪欲なだけなんだぜ。
ヨーム、もうこっちお団子ないわよ。
はい、ただいま。
月が本当に綺麗。ヨームもこっちに来て見てごらんなさいな。
はい、ただいま。
That guy looks like a bat.
Yada, yada, motta, so no. Paris, a new york, and like a buck hat, so they're cutting it.
Shut up, hold on, it's a job. Yada, in Janino.
Baba,
oh, 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 oh.
神社じゃなくて本当に良かったわ。
こうして幻想郷の夜は更けていくのでした。なん
か All right.Yeah, yeah, no, it's actually kind of incredible. Yeah, 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 because these are all like, these, yeah, cause these are all like high, like, high industry, what's that cast here? Yeah, the voice acting is just amazing.Yeah, right? I don't know. It was, maybe it's some, like, you know a guy who knows a guy who knows a guy. Some really good connections there.
pseudonym. Yeah, true. Yeah, they use the actual names. Yeah, they didn't use like Yeah, because I know some voice actors do that. Have like an alias. Alright. All stayed clear. Okay, and for being the game, we get two unlockables here. We get Amaki. Sometimes this is maybe disrespectful of character's image. Continuing. Funny, yeah. Yeah, this base is just like random scenarios that have voice actors kind of. They're very silly. I don't think I'll look at them today. Maybe I will. I'm not sure. I'll think about it, though. The real meat is Phantasm. Okay. And we also get a new unlockable here. We get Remelia right here, which obviously we use Remelia. Time Stop. I'm not sure what else I want to use. Maybe Patchouli? Oh yeah. I mean, Phantasm is... Anyway, also this song is amazing too. Fireworks of blood. Anyway, alright, here we go. Anyway, yeah, this is the extra stage where every single enemy you've seen gets like a buff, and it's. And they're all of them are insane. Faster, stronger. I think most of them are in Time Stop. Also we have Lulu White here for some reason. Who's just a mini boss. Also wait. Yeah, there's a. Oh yeah. Also Remelia is ridiculous. Yeah, not only Remelia is like a really strong like button to use. There's a little exploit right there. Yeah, if you hit her, she uses it again. I don't know why that's a thing. It's also like the only level, the only like part of the game I haven't finished no subs. Cause it is brutal doing this with no sub weapons. Also this opening room is like miserable too. Not always is very long. As far as it usually does. Oh, I missed. Whatever. Oh, ow. Yeah. Also, things are immune to Time Stop, yeah. Well, slower. God, yeah. I'm gonna ignore Lily White. Cool flesh is here. Also, shit, I didn't mean to do this. I meant to use, Vermilion here. Oh shit, I got hit there. Ugh. Oop, ow. This is insane. Yeah, and normal mode isn't all that different. In terms of level design. Maybe there's like a few extra more enemies, but it is still like crazy. Okay, now it reaches here. Also, oh yeah, I forgot, yeah, the Fleet Fairies are here. For some reason. Oh yeah, it's... fucked up. Most of the annoying thing about this boss fight is, this is, you know, here, Luna. She stays in the air. She just never comes down. Comes to the room like this, it's like, how the fuck do you do that? How the fuck do you do this? No, well, I kinda did it there, but still. So I'm down to 10 lives. It's still like way more level. I'll try to finish it. Oh, ah! They got me, they got me.
ここかしら。ここかもしれないし、そうじゃないかもしれない。やっぱり、あいつらが花火で正解じゃない。やっぱり浴衣着てくればよかったかな。
All right. Alright. Very much the extra chan here. She's not like that much harder than she was in thing. Just the two extra attacks. Also, her melee is really busted. Oh! Oh, she really hit me now. Looking background here with all the eyes falling in the background. He's fucking in the mix now too. Fucking ghosts spawning everywhere too. Oh yeah, so I remember this mini boss here. Makes it awkward to play around with. Oh, so, ow. Oops, ow. I should just stop trying to, you know, whatever. I was trying to, like, do it with no subs because I didn't want to use too much, Also, I didn't think it took a lot of damage there. Oh, yeah, I forgot about this room. Which it still kind of puzzles me in how I do this with how I do that room with no sub weapons. room is insane. Okay. Now for the boss fight here.
うちの玉がお世話になったの。玉っていうか、あんたんとこの猫じゃない。悪くないあなたはどんな色の花火を打つのかしらね。ワクワクする。そいつは見てからのお楽しみってね。
Get it, the cat. This boss fight isn't as, like, you know, hard as the one in that thing. It doesn't run you as much, also, as hard to dodge. Oh yeah, I think I should have used this. Gonna... Ow. Probably gonna dead. Actually not dead. Wow, alright. Gosh, this is an awkward place actually. I'm having a lot of trouble here, though. Oops. There we go. Also, I'm at one life. I mean, that dub is pretty interesting, difficulty-wise. I find it both harder and at the same time easier than the first stage's extra. I think the boss fight at the end of the first extra is also. But yeah, don't fight these Valkyries. It is not worth it. Also, I'm about to die. Yeah. Yeah, like I said, the boss fight in the first extra is much harder than this one, but the stage in this game is like much more brutal. Yeah, like I said, most of the lives I lost in here were clear in this first area. backed up. Oh yeah, did I just... Actually, I shouldn't have done that. Should have waited. I'm stuck in a bad scenario here. Oh, I might just restart. I think I might just try. I wonder how long it's gonna take me to beat this, phase one today. Turn. Doing subless strats there. This is probably just good normally too. Let's take the death here. God, as soon as the other two die, she does not like stay on the ground at all. Also, ow. I disagree with that, Death. Ow. This is some time to... Ow. Too. Ooh, whoa, whoa, okay, okay. Oh. Did the wrong way, you dork. Room. Do I have enough to push by? I do not. God. It's like all over the place. Yeah. I just get out of the way. Less using less lives the better. Trying to conserve solar power. No, no, just health, whatever. I mean, I lost my health because going in that room. I did kill him? Hey. There's nothing down here now. Oh my god. Oh. Wait, you punch first? What the hell? Oh my gosh. Let you jump first, dude. What? It's pattern, man. I jump game. I disagree. What? Oh, I'm getting clipped by shit, dude. I disagree strongly here. This is going a lot worse than before. That's my fault. Oh yeah, was it? Oof, whoa, that almost hit me.
Uchi no tama ga osewa ni natta ni.
I actually probably could have dodged that there. Also, I am bad at pressing button here. My god. I cannot. Lost life again. It's been a while since I played this stage, but yeah, damn, geez. I'll just go. Oop, ow. Nope, I guess I'm not going. Oh, wait, I guess I am. Wait, no, I'm not. Spilling lies on the first area here. Giving him any chances. Also, I didn't do a lot of damage there. Alright, well, it's still alive. Alright, whatever. Probably some movement thing, I guess. Okay, whatever. Cats, dude. Slashing here. That was supposed to be a back dash. Exactly, phone. Also, I'm taking way too much damage at the start here. See if we can try to go. Woo! Oh! Yeah, that's sick. Sorry. Oh shit. Should've ducked there. So I don't goofed her. Pretty bad flow here. Also, I fucked up there. The skin of my teeth. There's a floor there, so it's possible to die in that room. And all the kids laugh at you at school, so don't do that. Must be the parents. Why you start off with a punch? How did you start with a jump? Also, oh! This crab. Haven't been fighting in a while. But yeah, if you hit by the ground move, he automatically comes into a stomp there. Damn, I almost got hit into the top room there. I'm just bad at that, just fight. Even though I guess it's probably one of the easier ones to deal with. God, you triggered the Valkyrie. Ready to end my suffering. Oh, what the fuck? I got all nice and shiny armor here. Oh, isn't one of these motherfuckers there too? I'm gonna go up here. I don't even know what's up here. Oh! I see. Oh. Dumb. Wow, okay. That's a jank way. Jank combo there. Back downwards. Or maybe I'll come back down for that one. Okay. Oops. Dude, I can't get out of here, jeez. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't kill the... that guy. Oh, damn, that's some good aim. Do not fight the Valkyrie. That's also a very good option, just throw a dude at all the range. The old guard here. I think this is the end. Hey bro, here's the extra life. But it's a fake out. That's a one-hit kill. If that thing hits you. Just a nice little gotcha.
Thank you. ていい仕事してたのに。
それは怖いね。
でもちょっとインパクトに欠けるわね。
結構すごい勢いでしたけど。
私のスペルカードの方が綺麗。
あら、お嬢様方はもっと激しいならお好みなんです。
あなたにそれができますかね。
少しは楽しませなさいね。大した余裕ね。人間群れると気が大きくなるのかしら。まあいい、お望みとあらば。
楽しいね。
思う存分楽しませてあげる。
Alright, let's with Ikari now. I also love the song too. I don't know how to do this correctly. Actually, wait, I remember what I did. Oh yeah, I got it. I think it'd be like this. That's probably also one of my favorite boss fights too. Also, I just timed that. Ah, shit. Why is the thing there, dude? Good job, me. Ooh, gosh, I got it. Oh, jeez. That timing there. It runs into me. Sorry, I don't know. I'm a little too into the fight. I want to do like no subs. Don't worry, if I take too long, I'll use the... It's so easy to use, like, Amelia here. I forgot to use that bad time there. Into me again, dude. Yep.
don't know, the fight is like really awkward for me sometimes. Pretty damn well. Oh, it's fucked us up a lot. Oh, did I run out of thing to engage there? Just keep getting like, not floating there. Get this attempt, I'll... What is the attempt? I'll just, use Amelia here. That was really close that one time. Almost died there, still. I have done that fight no-sub before. Which is strange, because I did that drunk. I still remember that. I haven't been able to recreate since.
Yomu,頑張れ!
眺めるだけってのもたまには悪くないわね。いつもはあの中心にいますからね。こうして聞いた場所から見ると綺麗だな。花火、花火、どっか。ドア、それ、おたかしな。この老関係で。
Exactly, phone.
おい、レム、こっち来て一緒にやろうぜ。いやよ、私はこっちでお酒の方がいいわ。せ、くれない。マリさん、よそ見してると危ないわよ。覚悟。
でもいい暇つぶしくらいにはなったんじゃないの？暇つぶしくらいにはね。で、結局花火というのはあれなんでしょうか？だから私は最初からあれだって言ってたじゃない。
そうよ。
ガルの次元体が拡散する様子を眺めるのだから、だいたい合ってる。
だいたいじゃなくて全部よ。
それにしても風流なもんね。
そう。この花火でも。
ええ、この花火でも。
わずかな光に照らされ伸びる影を惜し
い。 Okay, alright. He also plays the credits again, too. Just because he didn't see him the first time. That's what I play for the song. Alright, okay, that's it. That's it, yeah. Beat Koumajou 2. I mean, I guess it's still a mock, but. Oh well, we can do it on the revisit. There we go. There, that's the excuse. Anyway, yeah, okay, that's gonna be it for Alternate Bounty for this week, yeah. Good to play this game again. This game is fantastic. These are just one of my favorite fan games. Even just be the favorite fan game. God, just perfect. Just, mwah, it was a pizza pie, and, with a nice little spicy meatball. Something. Yeah. But yeah, God, I went for a while. Jeez. Nearly 3 hours. Jeez. Okay, alright, yeah. I mean, yeah, speaking of that, Dave, around about, around for, at, was it? Echo Mountain Time, you catch the main show. Wicked Toe Roulette, hosted by, Buck Under Schmo. And then, tomorrow, 8 o'clock Mountain Time, you catch that box, hosted by Shutora, where he plays, Nanto Shmups. Should the intro's play. Why is the intro so quiet? Compared to, like, every other... fine. But, yeah, okay, yeah, that's it for me. I'll see you all next week. Yeah. That was day, everybody.